Defenses.
Good afternoon.
What up?
Defense.
That's so nice.
It's not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Hey,
that's what's up.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm coming. I just increased the opacity of my reticle. It's a little bit too transparent.
Flamboyant.
Yes. It was too flamboyant.
I had that issue all the time.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Serve the barrier.
Attackers incoming.
Alright, nobody's coming left.
Stop the pain.
Barrier is unstable.
Whoa, how the fuck did he get over there?
Barrier's about to break.
I'm backing up as needed. Which is a lot.
Go ahead, there's only three of us.
I'm here.
Alright, four now. Oh shit.
Shield up,
shit.
Not for long. Dropping it.
I'm trying to keep you up, man, but we're not doing damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just getting tossed back like.
Yes.
Get the diva, it's almost out of mech. Get the diva.
Wow.
Sigma, no!
Sorry.
No, I fucked you. I tried.
Sorry.
I wanted you to live.
Damn.
Me too. Okay.
Guys, we weren't grouped up at all in the whole fight.
My ultimate is charging.
Yeah, it was very much messy.
Yeah,
I agree with not doing enough damage. I don't know what's happening. Somebody's dying, I guess.
Activating the barrier.
Yeah, is it?
Can someone contest the high ground against the McCree?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Here comes an ult.
Ah, shit. He ulted us. Red, watch the pin.
Oh my god.
Watch the pin. What the fuck?
And I booped him. I don't know.
Well, I'm about out.
I'm trying to.
I'm coming back.
Damn.
I'm
just getting run over.
Yeah, come back.
Somebody's getting classed. Ooh.
No.
Yeah, we
guys, DPS, we need to switch DPS.
Yeah.
It's not working for us.
Something. Or get a Rein, something.
We're never together in a fight. That's interesting.
Yeah, like, I'm trying to maintain as much space as possible without dying. It's just that there is no space to maintain because our damage is gone. Alright, well, we can hold a little more space this way.
There's somebody on top. I got you, buddy.
You saved me, even though I screwed it up. Thank you. Diva.
Nice. All right. Nice fire shot. I'm on the Diva.
Run.
I'm coming for you, Ryan.
Run.
Come here, buddy.
Get that Ryan.
Let me do some damage on the Ryan.
Yeah, there we go.
Somebody's on the high ground.
Ryan helped a lot. That was good.
There you go.
You
got him.
Good call, whoever suggested that.
Yeah.
I think that was you.
Choking Hazard left the party.
Choking Hazard left.
How long did he take just to go pick up his sister, dude?
After 45 minutes, your fuse cord shuts off. I'm all out of heals, guys, so we're going to play two.
My shields are down.
Yeah, because... Oh, big.
I'm ulting.
Here comes an ult.
Ryan, I want you to live.
Big.
Ryan one. Ryan one.
Go in the room. Go in there. McCree's on top, soldiers in the back of our point. He's one.
Damn!
Sigma, no, fuck! Man, I'm trying here, buddy. Yo, Morris to the left, behind the point, Ryan behind you. Oh, you guys are giving
me. Do I need to go Hammond to stall or no?
The universe.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yep.
Ryan, nope.
9-1, 9-1.
Fucking Reinhardt.
Oh god, that's a lot of damage.
Jesus Christ.
That's a lot of damage. Can last a little while. I'm just gonna be a dodgy boy.
Heaven, stay alive, buddy. Rise and shine. Fuck!
Don't give up. Keep trying. We can stall this. At least a little while.
Oh, fuck.
It's alright. Woo! Gold Elims is 4, so one of their damage is classing one of our damage for sure. 0 to 3. They were focusing my barrier, and I feel like their barrier didn't get broken quite enough at all. It helped a lot when we had another Ryan to just smack them around to where the shield didn't matter. That helped a lot. I think we do need to go double shield again, in my opinion. That helped a lot. Just because, like, it's really tough for the DPS right now for whatever reason, so if we make extra space, make their job extra easy.
Yo, go Ana, and I'll go Baptiste. We need strong healers. Yeah.
But we have a Bastion.
That's fine.
That's true.
Bastion heals himself, the Palo heals, and...
No, I'm going Mercy.
That's not unwise. I actually prefer Mercy, like, most of the time, simply because of the smooth, consistent heals, if you know how to stay alive with Mercy. Most people don't use cover with Mercy and things, but...
That's the hard part.
Yep.
Against a good team, they're gonna focus you.
Yeah, in my opinion, a good Mercy almost never dies.
Yeah,
but that depends on your team, too. Yeah, that's hard to... Yeah. It depends on your team, too, but still, yeah. Observe
the barrier. That's why there needs to be space for it to be able to fly.
Yes, yes. I tell you what, learn it. If you're Mercy, you just learn the super jump. You get on the high ground every time. You'll pretty much never die, as long as there's no snipers in your line of sight. 3, 2, 1, attack commencing. Regen burst activated. Well, everybody's on fire. That's bad. I hit Soldier in the face. That's cool.
Reloading. Guys, Soldier's behind to the left.
Yep.
He's still behind to the left.
Left.
I'm just gonna break their barriers as much as I can.
Guys, there we go. Soldier's finally down.
Barriers, yes.
Sigma's low.
Yep. He's getting pocketed.
I'm gonna apply a little more pressure.
That's okay.
Yeah, I'm right here with you.
Apply as much pressure as you need to.
Yeah, man.
Soldier's getting the high ground in the middle.
Uh-oh.
Yep, Soldier behind?
No, don't you die! Don't you die! Well, I tried. Ah! Bastion, no!
Alright, full reset.
Yeah.
He's up there. Ash, drop.
Alright. Let's combo a damage ult and let's see, grab and... It's playing
again. Let's go left side.
Let's try grabbing Bob. I should say Flux, if it's more specific.
Come left with him.
I'm on you, Bastion. Soldiers around you somewhere, Ressa. Oh. Are you just going behind us? Alright. Alright. Is Soldier gonna camp spawn? Watch out behind you, Ash. That Soldier's there.
Alright, whenever you're ready.
Keep on walking through.
Alright. Here you go, ready? Heroes never die. Going for Ryan. Run. There we go.
Ooh, just shot him. What a curious feeling.
Activating the barrier. There's a Soldier behind still.
Next combo. Let's try...
Soldier behind?
Baptiste, make sure you put your amplification matrix in front of Bastion. That'd be great.
Yeah.
Yeah, as soon as it... Right before it looks sticky.
I say let's start it out with his. Or yeah. Mine.
Yep, yep.
Alright, wait, hold on.
We can combo with Arisa if we have to.
Alright, let's keep it moving. One, two. Fucking big old. Fuck, soldiers behind you guys. Soldiers behind you guys.
Yep.
Stop.
I can't focus him and Ryan. Damn it. He was just getting away with what he wanted back there. I can't really go... Well, I guess I can go back behind and peel, but... That's more of the... I don't know, it's weird. I could put a shield behind us instead of in front of us when he does that. I'm wanting to flank them, but it's getting real tricky. It might be better if I just stay with y'all and put a shield behind us.
Yeah. Well, that soldier just keeps on going back.
Yeah. I'll make sure he can't do that anymore. Nice. That was a wasted bomb on their part, really.
Jesus.
Yep.
I'm coming.
Alright, where's that soldier up top? Alright, I'm gonna give y'all a barrier, but then I'm gonna split from y'all.
I have to reload,
guys.
He
got
so
me.
Careful. I'm reloading. There we go, we're good.
There's a Reaper behind somewhere.
I'm watching for him.
There he is, healing.
There it is.
Healing, I'm healing.
I'm dead. Oh! Ash is up top behind us, old soldier.
Reaper on us.
Or not soldier.
He's one. Okay. We need to get to the high ground too.
Forward.
Fuck!
I'm getting Ash. Thanks, Ash. Oh yeah, amplification matrix, let's go.
Behind us. He's on front of you, Ritsu.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for staying here, I got
you. Got Moira.
I'm reloading.
Reaper.
Oh, yeah, healing.
Reaper's a problem. I'm gonna KG him soon as he gets close.
There's Ash on top.
Ah, Reaper on top of me. Good immortality. I'm using it. I don't care. I'm getting it every like 2 seconds.
That Ash is...
Moira's gonna heal. I don't like that.
I'm trying, bro. I'm really trying to keep us alive.
Damn!
Fuck!
Alright, I'm gonna go, No, I'm not going Winston.
Unexpected but not unwelcome development.
I'm gonna go D.Va. I don't think we'll have it, but...
Time's over either way.
Yeah. That Reaper was popping off the whole time. Play of the game. I thought about putting shields behind us, but then the people in front would just run us over. Yeah. We were either shooting at shields or not at all, and it was like... I couldn't do anything if nobody shot at shields with me. That was tough. Oh, we had an endorsement level 1.